Wow. Welcome back, everybody. Tears of the Kingdom Slave Slots Gaming. Did I say slave slots? Then it's save slots. I just made some really good food. It was first time I ever did anything like that. I did a little bit of Korean. I might be a little Korean myself, but I know the flavor profiles and everything, and this one was really, really good. I'm surprised. And, you know, don't quote me as the chef or anything. I just bought a bunch of shit from the Asian store and turned it into something beautiful. So a lot of prefabricated foods that I've never had before. I've never had a wheat rice cake. And it was chewy deliciousness. Mixed with the other ingredients, I had crab balls, fish cake. I did hot and cold fish cake. And then I had fermented bean and peanut on top of it. That was spectacular. With a little kimchi on the side. Can't go wrong with that. Anyways, hope everybody's having a good Monday. I missed the Twitch stream yesterday. I decided I was going to play this game by myself for at least one day. So I played all day long by myself, didn't stream. I just wanted to have that experience. And it was enjoyable, and I got a lot more done than I would sitting here talking to myself all day long. And now I'm in a temple. But anyways, let me show you what I did. I unlocked a lot of sky towers. I actually got down to this region, whatever it's called. Tried to fight the Flame Gliok that is right here. That didn't go so well. I went back up to Akala, and I completed this. The Lome Labyrinth. And oh, that's the last place I died, too. That's right, I hit my head on the ground and died. But this is pretty crazy. It's a three-level maze. So you start on Hyrule, then you go up to the sky, and you gotta fly around. Do all that good stuff. Unlock four shrines, or not shrines, but just unlock four terminals up here. And then that unlocks the depths, and you go down to the depths, and you get something pretty cool, which was Evil Spirit Armor. Nice, right? Maybe, maybe not. I don't know. But anyways, that took a good portion of the day to accomplish. And what else did I do? I went over to unlock the Elden region just to get the tower. I don't know if that's the next one I'm going to do. I kind of want to go to Gerudo Valley because it looks pretty cool down there. And I'm over in this region now looking for the Sky Tower here. Other things that I found was... what's the guy's name? Killian? Something like that. He's right over here, this cave. And that's where you can start the quest to start spending your bubble frog gems. Just totally unexpectedly ran into that guy. So we got that quest line going now too. But anyways, nobody cares. This game's totally ass random. Let's continue. I think I want this thing to go this way. Okay. That should be enough there. Now let's hop on here. Hit recall. There we go. Shrine complete. This is definitely one of the easier ones. So, like I said, I've been playing on my own off stream quite a bit just for the last day, but I did find the Sky Tower in this region as well, so that only leaves two more on Hyrule from what I can see, because I'm about to get this one, and then the last two are going to be Gerudo and whatever that mountain range is called. This one looks interesting. What are you doing? Doing? What the fuck's going on? I came here for the Sky Towers. So I have to do the quest to activate the tower. Tell me I have to go up there. Of course I do. Tell me more, sir. Surprise. Okay. That's a good question. I already don't like this one. Aww. How could the tower be broken? It's just built. They're all broken. They did a really bad job. Unlock the transport point.
Aww.
Aww. Can't see anything around here. How to fix the tower? Looks like it's not happening. Plus, it's raining. We got a little Korok puzzle. It's not raining. Let me take a look at this. What exactly do you want me to do here? I'm not seeing the Tetris here. There it is. Yeesh. Oh, cool. This place is huge. Solving. Something looks strange up there. Okay, well, I guess I'll explore the area.
That looks like an owl. The owl protected by dragons. Display the power of the Sage of Winds. Okay. Tulin, where are you? It does nothing. I want to try that again. That's an owl, right? That's not an owl. That looks like an owl, too. Again. Purpose. I don't see anything. Okay, I don't think I'm ready to be here. This is pointless. Is that homeboy's hut? It is. You have no further information?
Yeah. Oh.
Okay. I'm good on you. Grab it. You know what? Screw this place. I'll be back later. I got the shrine right down the street. Find some action. I wish I could fight a Gliok, but I don't think I'm ready. Let's see. What do I have item-wise? Oh, I could probably get another energy cell. Go to the depths. Energy well.
crystallized charges, please. I can only get 2. What's that put me at? Oh, so close. Damn. I want more energy wells. I have so many fucking quests, too. Oops. Okay, let's do some side adventures. Why the hell not? I am going to spend my time digging around tonight. I want to explore and find some new things. Do some shrines.
I think he wants me to go get the fresh milk from up the road. Where is this farm? Pasture. Wasting my time? I might possibly be wasting my time.
Oh. Huh?
You have milk?
Oh.
Oh.
I see. I remember him. Well, I don't really want to do this one either. I want adventure. Is the only way to go to the depths? So that's what I'm kind of seeing right here. Always try to make it over there. That was quite the adventure doing the last one. You know what? Fuck it. We're going to Gerudo Valley. It's time to move on with the story. I hope I'm prepared. Oh, is this laser beam thing still going on? I can actually do that, because I do have, I got a big horse. What are we looking at here? Okay, let me get back up to this asshole. I met this guy yesterday, too. He's got a real bad attitude. Okay, so he will not let this crystal go unless he meets a big horse. So here's what we're going to do. We're going to tag this spot. Make sure it's on the map. Then we got to find the nearest stable.
Is it? It's really all the way over there. Okay. Alright, I
can make the trip. Hopefully the horse can too. But my horse carried over from Breath of the Wild, so I did get the really big horse. I just don't want to lose him. So, let's figure this out. But once again, it's not very much adventure, it's just BS. I'm going the right way. As well. Yeah, I think I remember this one. Yep, it's Biggie. There he is. Okay, so let's make our way all the way over there. Come on, boy, you got this. Wait, did I miss the bridge? Okay, so if I let him follow this path, I'll go straight at the next pass. Let's tag you. Korok. I don't have time for your shit. I'm sorry, I'll be back later. Maybe. Okay, so follow this all the way up to that area, and then I have to figure out a way to get up onto the mountainside to find you. Wait, where'd you go? I marked him. Getting there. I see the mountaintop where I have to be. This is where the road ends. It's definitely the way up there. He's kind of struggling. Here's the shrine up here. There's the laser. Give me my crystal. Let's talk now. Thanks a lot, bud. You fucking crystal. You dick. Oh! Biggie doesn't like that. Where are you going?
Oh, we did it.
Rabaru's blessing. So that one would be pretty difficult for someone that hasn't played Breath of the Wild. I like the game crossover references. It's pretty cool.
Okay, so now the key is I don't want to lose my horse. Come on, boy. Let's get you back. He's gonna trample me. Okay. Let's go back to the stable, boy. I trained him well in Breath of the Wild. He was one of my faves. Back on the path. You're good to go. Is that Addison over there? Well, regardless, Biggie should take us back there now.
Let's let him take the reins.
Gonna make it there? Yeah, he knows where to go.
He knows where his home is. Tiffany's home. Ah. Oh. Hi, Tiffany. How was your day? Not long, but a lot. Okay, so we got that one done. Go to the shrine, and we're going to try to get to Gerudo Valley. shouldn't be too hard. It's all about where do I want to enter the Real Valley. So I might as well climb the mountains. Most people are probably making Zoni devices to travel there. There's a lot of adventure on the way. Try and find a shrine. Doubt it. You missed out on the great Korean dinner. Not that you could eat it. It was pretty spicy. It was very good. I guess I should start marking these Addison fucking assholes. I hate this guy. I'm gonna mark him as a dumpster. There. I don't even want to do it right now. Guy's such a douche. Garbage stamp, okay. Rudo Valley. It's gonna start to get hot around here. Up there. Gloom? I got a bad feeling about this.
Hup, 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 hup
Where the fuck are we going? What is that? There's a giant cube with teeth floating above the earth. Great. They made it a lot more difficult to get here. Well, maybe not. I can't remember how it was in Breath of the Wild. It's about the same. It was basically, fuck you, go through the valley. Or climb the mountains. I'll go through the valley. This. I can make these climbs. Oh, it gets even higher. Tumbleweed? You can make it, buddy. Oh, Quest. It's getting cold. I need a little bit of... I have two pieces. Oh, yeah, he's fine. Just Greaves. He's still got the climbing gear on, right? Yeah, I'm not fucking with you. Show me the tower. Well, it's still pretty far away. So if we get a little bit closer, just a smidge. Is that like a grand chasm? That's where the Yiga clan is, isn't it? Oh, no, they're over here. No, they're not. Yeah. Whatever. Is that the tower over there, though? Yeah, it is. Same as Breath of the Wild. Alright, let's go! Ooh, yeah, that looks like a bad one. Look for a temple. There's a temple. Get a whack shrine. Oh. Dog piss. Okay, well, we're going to mute the stream for now, and I'm going to ask my wife how her day went, and I could ask her about what she thinks about what that guy just said. Did you hear that? I'm not going to mute the stream just yet. He asked why the soil outside
is compacted. Dog piss. That's the answer. The dogs piss all over the lawn. All the way down. Now you know. So now I'm going to mute the stream and ask my wife how her day went as we do this shrine. So let's see what happens.
Thank you.
Turn the chat back on. This is what I think is going to happen. I'm going to put a rocket down. Oh, fuck. I can't use the rocket. Well, I'm wrong. Maybe it's just about trajectory. Oh, wait. Is there another one? No. It's pretty much about where you place it. Don't fall! Let me do it right here in the middle. Will it work? Jesus Christ. If only I could do these things in real life, everything would be different. We would just be like, oh, traffic to get to the grocery store? No problem. Wow! That's the one I needed, too. So, we're on our way to Gerudo Valley. Not even close, though, but at least that gets me a little bit closer. I don't even know what to expect. Where is it? Oh god, it's so far. I know what's gonna happen once I get down to that desert, too. I'm already dying. Go! You must! You're going the wrong way. Oh, I fucked that up. Well, at least I can go back. Oh yeah, totally fucked that up. Guess we're taking the valley approach. Oh, we have a Korok puzzle. You wanna try and figure this out with me? I got it. That, and then right there. Tell me! That's not it. Oh, it's that. There he is. Yamada! Yeah, yeah. Okay, moving forward. Still sending me in the wrong direction. I think I fucked up. Dare you. Oh, is it another? It's another Addison. Yeah. I'm just gonna mark you for now, just like I have been. With a garbage can. Is it too hot? Is that why I'm dying? Yep, that's why I'm dying. Stay in the shade, Link.
Need eat food. That'll do it. This is so much farther than it actually looks on the map. It's just like Breath of the Wild. Only more. Need to find another shrine. Oh, was that the Sky Tower? It looks like something else. Oh! Did we make it? Uh-oh. That's not good. Plus I'm running slower because I'm in the sand. Please tell me that's a Sky Tower. What's up, Beetle? Pass. Oh, thank goodness, a shrine. Nope. I'm ignoring all of you. I need to get to the shrine. Very important. What's the theme? The sliding device. But what's down there?
Oh, I get that one. Okay. Easily done. Next. Steering wheel, sliding device, fusion. So attach the steering wheel to the sliding device and figure out where the fuck I'm going. Here's I have to build it further. It's like Backlovin's logging on. Oh, there we go. Alright, so two fans. Good. Fan number one. Right here. Fan number two. Right here. It's a little off center. See what happens. Put in the wah. Not really sure which way I'm supposed to go, but I do have a string, so. That's it. Sure, I missed a couple treasures, but I'm okay with that. They all suck. Wow, I got a lot of Light of Blessing right now. Oh boy, in the middle of Gerudo Desert. Okay. It's probably time to call it. I made it to the village, so let me go back. Let's get back here. I can do a Korok power up, and I can do a stamina power up. One other thing I want to check. Where's Hetsu? Hetsu, where are you, you giant broccoli? Where's Hetsu? See that too. Anyways, is there something different? I'm gonna get my power up. Definitely stamina. Pretty evil if they got rid of him. So I'm guessing he's gonna be in the Lost Woods. Unless I just keep running by him. There he is. Damn it, you fucking big ass broccoli. Oh, I know. Shikala! Weapons. Do it. Do the dance. Thanks, bud. That's all the seeds I have. Oh, man. Okay, well, now what? I think that's about it for the stream.
Yep, that'll about do it. All right, thanks for watching, everybody. Have a great night.